This is a test to see if I can upload YouTube from a new tablet. Let me know what you think.